I'm Albi Lair, and we're at my house on Haiku, Maui, Hawaii. Surfing, I just surf for fun. I'm not out there trying to surf for someone or prove something. I just do it because I love it. That's pretty much it. I usually wake up, do schoolwork or something, or go down to the beach, and I just hope the surf is good. And I just repeat that 3 times a day. The conditions weren't perfect, but it was still kind of fun, you know. Got a couple all right ones. If it's good, I just want to get barreled. That's all I think about. Doing pretty good in NSSA. The one division that I'm doing good in is 13 to 14 years old, and the other one is 13 to 15. I'd want to make the WCT, be one of the top 44 guys, and get to travel around the world, and surf all those perfect waves.